with نيمار with ميسي with ليفاندوفسكي with إيغوين, you know, with the top of the best players in the world. So I mean, this is not fighting, but it's hard. It's healthy, you know. Comparisons is healthy, and we fight, you know, to be the best. This is why it's my main point. It's my motivation. It's to be better than them, year after year.
What makes you feel fulfilled?